Elvis Rodriguez just got the KO victory over Velasco. Freddie Roach is in the corner of Elvis Rodriguez, so you should know that Rodriguez came to win. But yeah, I mean, great victory. He just kept on coming with the punishment over and over and over and over again, and he didn't get overconfident. He just stayed consistent, stayed pressing. You know, it's like he'd been there before. So in Velasco, he had a lot of heart. He came off that canvas a few times, and it just was too much. Just was too much. Rodriguez just kept coming. So kept on chiseling one away, piece by piece, brick by brick, and got the victory. So with that being said, yeah, as always, peace, one love. We out of here.